Well, Milo, you're an experienced campaigner. That first 10 minutes against a side like Doncaster, you can't do it, can you?
No, we just sat off them a bit too much, and that's not the way anyone intends to start a game at all. And fair play to them. Credit to Doncaster, they came and took their opportunities, and they played Dollington Road a little bit better than we did, especially in that first 10 minutes. They just took their chances, and they were playing some pretty flary football, and got to give them a bit of credit for that as well.
Credit to you guys as well for coming back and making a game of it. It did click in places.
Well, we had a bit of a stern talking to at half time, between players, and we knew we had to do something to try and get back into the game, at least give ourselves a bit of a chance to get back into the game. And a fair play in the second half, we did get a few opportunities inside the 22. We just didn't come away with points. Had we got a few more points, we could have been pushing them a bit further with points to the end of the game, but our discipline just let us down massively across the park, which is something we've got to really have a look at ourselves with.
Is that the biggest issue that we've got at Bedford Blues at the moment, those sort of discipline, that sort of giving the ball back to the opposition unnecessarily?
So you get a penalty inside 22 and they kick it halfway, another penalty and then they're down in our half, and we can't carry on playing the game of football like that, especially with the teams with forward packs like we have at the moment, and Doncaster's back line. We're just gifting them field position, and you can't win games like that.
On the road next week, positives to take into it?
Going to Richmond's always going to be a nice place to play. We can go and just try our best. We're going to take it to them, try and get ourselves out of this bit of a ditch or this rut that we're in, and take positivity. But we'll have a look at this video, get our positive stuff out of it. We attacked well, and that's what we're going to take into this game. We sharpen up our defence across the board a little bit, and we'll take it into Richmond.
Well played, Marla.
Thank you very much. Cheers.